The sun's out. I don't know if you can see it, but my hat's all frayed up, and that's because a pack rat ran off with it last night, and I found it stuffed in the wall of my cabin. That thing's real destructive. It's already broken a coffee mug of mine. Hear it? I've seen it. It's like the size of a cat. But the scrawl, I'm so glad that you reminded me that you need to plant a lot of corn to get it to cross-pollinate, or else you end up with no ears. Could you imagine if I went through all this and finally got shit to grow and then ended up with just a bunch of weeds with no corn? It would be kind of funny, though. You'd know that would make a funny video. But yeah, the sun's out. It's been out for 2 days now. That's a total of 6 days in the last 2 months that the sun has been out. So I'm waiting before I even bother planting anything. I'm going to wait a week. And I'm pretty sure the snow and the rain and all that is done now. Sixth level of irony, I have thought about making a bow. I've actually thought about making a lot of things. But when you think about it, I haven't made much. And Smogland, you're lucky that the sun came out as early as it did. I kind of liked having so much rain and snow because I just like that weather. But eventually you just get annoyed of being so cold and always being wet. Other crops that I'm planting are, I'll show you the only things that I got growing right now. Arugula, got some more radishes, and I also planted these before the snowstorms. Got a big old mushroom growing in here. I'm gonna keep replanting. 420 Tigers. Now the sun's gonna be out, I think. But I think it also doesn't help that I'm up in such high elevation, because in the times when the desert got rain, I got snow, and you could see the snow capped on peaks across from me. What the fuck is happening? Dude, squirrels just went running that way and all the birds just went flying from that way. I guess I'm going that way too. I thought I heard crazy noises though. That's why I got up first.
Bills. Coming up with facts of the season.
Making some tooth ointment. Tooth ointment or teeth? Yeah, tooth ointment.
Well, it's gonna help the pain in my teeth. Nothing's gonna help the teeth themselves, man. Unless they fall out.
Now we boil that down. There should be a layer of resinous tar underneath all that.
Yes!
That's all sand out there in the desert. That's a big sandstorm. I've never seen anything that pretty.
You look like you're from space. Watch him beep when he goes over the bark. Beep.
That right there, stuck in my hat, is a stinger.
Look at that fucker.
Not today. Fucko. That's not a candle, that's a solar light. How fucking cool is that? Get out of here, buddy. Sorry, buddy, but you're not eating my mice. Keep on going and don't come back. Get on down there and be careful. Doing in my slippers.
Come back. Come here, you.
Come.
Hey, buddy. Oh, you're a good boy.
There's lizards chasing each other on the tree over there. This right here is connected to a bottle of apple juice underneath that dirt that I buried in January, brought up in January. because this year I'm gonna make some hard apple cider. Oh, it's cold. Wow, I stayed cold on this. Fuck, I should have drank some of that. Want to make sure you measure. Found the handle to my tea kettle. So this was pulled out of my cabin and it was dragged a little ways down. And so I figured I would follow the direction it was obviously headed, and I found the pack rat's home. What's good, Tom McBride? I hope you're doing well out there, and I hope your summer's going all right so far. My teeth are doing a lot better because of the warm weather. It's the cold weather and the cold wind that kills me. But you asked how I dispose my trash out here, and that's a good question. I'm surprised I don't get asked that more, but I burn, bury, and carry. The plastics I all carry out with me. I tie them to the outsides of my pack. It's like the plastic labels, the plastic wrappers. I'll stick them in the plastic jugs, or I'll just tie them in the plastic bags to the outsides of my pack, and I'll carry those all the way down the highway with me, and I throw them away in a dumpster behind the first gas station that I come across. The real primitive of me using the city waste disposal. The aluminums and the paper and everything, I burn that and then I bury it out here. Actually, I bury it in that flat spot right there. That's technically my dump. But yeah, I hope you're doing well out there. And I hope everything's going good with you guys. The corn. I don't know if you can see. I'll turn the camera around so you can see better, but it's doing all right. I thought it would be stunted, but I think it's just going to be slow growing. In January, I was trying to film a really long time lapse so I could show you guys how far I have to walk just to get to my first campsite, and then when I wake up, and then I go further down into the desert. But I had accidentally left my chargers up in my cabin, and my phone died halfway through filming the time lapse. It still got... I still managed to catch a lot of it. Obviously, I wanted to film the whole trip and like make a video out of it. But I didn't, and I couldn't, and I haven't really had anything to do with that footage, so I'll put that right here.